Hello, Trus mates. It's your wonderful Nade, your true ship servant. Chartreus Proxy, ever and always at your service. I'll be honest, I'm very tired tonight, but that's part of actually why I wanted to stream. It is currently May 21st, Tuesday, going into Wednesday night, and it will probably be my last stream that I do in the month of May. Actually, no, I still have the latter half of the month. Oh, it'll be my last stream for a good weekend, as I'll be going out and doing what's-his-face. I'll be doing a road trip with my friends going to MomoCon in Atlanta, Georgia. Our usual big con expenditure and everything like that. So I was looking at what I wanted to play. It was honestly between Rabbit and Steel, or, well, X-Defiant literally just came out, so let's try our hand with a new shooter, right? I played like I loaded into like one game halfway just to see how it went. Just like when I first installed it, but I'm still pretty fresh on it. But for those of you that might not know, X-Defiant is Ubisoft's basically new Avengers Assemble. To where, I'm saying that jokingly, but the main thing is it's kind of like you could think Black Ops 3 to where it's just, yeah, another shooter. As you could say, but it's Kiro-esque to where you can choose between 5 different factions currently that all come from Ubisoft properties. Because it used to be called Tom Clancy's X-Defiant, you can see. The cleaners, so like the fire enemies from the Division, from Ghost Recon Phantoms enough. I remember playing Ghost Recon Future Soldier so much back in Red Spot 360 back then. God, that multiplayer was fun. Far Cry 6, Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell itself, if we get a Toyota in, there you go. And then we have Watch Dogs 2 even represented. Yeah, the basic thing that you just only need to digest out of this is that in comparison to regular shooters, I suppose, you have like your regular, basically each of the factions has a bunch of different skills that come with it, but it's nothing too much. You basically have a class passive, that's one thing. You have a class active, which just changes because instead of having like a lethal and a tactical, like a Call of Duty, so that'd be like your Frag and your Frostbane, you just have a device slot, is what they call it, because it can be Frag or Flash. And then you choose a character ability, because each faction has two abilities. So like the standard that most people will see is the tweener. So just higher damage, lower weapon range. And then you can choose between basically a Molotov, or you can choose a drone strike as your active ability. And then you have an ultimate, or ultra as it's called, from what I've seen enough, that, you know, you get enough points and then you build it up. So, like, if you want a quick rundown on how it goes, but otherwise, like, there isn't too much more difference between it all. So, hopefully I'll be able to sink in pretty well, but the tweeners are basic bread and butter. You deal more damage, you have fire abilities, and you get a flamethrower for your active, from what I've seen. The phantoms have more health. They're, like, I guess, like, your tankier classes. You can either have, like, yeah, a actual riot shield. They can basically put down a barrier, or they can become a moving barrier. Okay, cool. What I'm looking at is Libertad from Far Cry, because they're your support, basically. You get HP 5, you have a healing. You have an active healing shot, or you can put down a healing station. Or you can give your entire team more health. Yeah, you're kind of seeing how things are breaking down. It's pretty simple enough. That's the super spies. They don't show up on the minimap on things, just basically dead silence, or ghost, or whatever. All like the combination of all those traits from Call of Duty. You can reveal enemies, go invisible enough, and also equip Sam Fisher's 5.7 pistol, which sounds interesting. And then, because it just released, they're putting a global challenge to unlock the Dead Set faction from Watch Dogs. But they seem to be disruptors, because it's because they can stun enemies, they can hack equipment, or literally use KO's ultimate from Valorant and make it so nobody can use any of their stuff. Simple enough. You can see, with it just being out, there's just early ranked trials and everything like that. And they got more, I guess, like MOBA or Overwatch-esque stuff like that. If you want to compare it to, yeah, you can see it. Escort, Zone Control, and then Classic, Domination, or like King of the Hill is how it goes. I'll just try this welcome playlist, I guess. But the main thing about it, too, is that it's input-based match. There can be skill-based matchmaking on your playlist that I've seen on the big news. It is crossplay, it is input-based matchmaking as well. So that's a lot of points that they got for it. But I'll just really have to see how things go. The only other big thing is, of course, that with any other shooter, you have a battle pass. What game doesn't have a battle pass anymore now, you know? But... Okay, I didn't see that before. That's funny. It is Ubisoft. Rainbow Six Siege. I mean, you know, honestly, Calvin, that could come around anytime sooner or later, considering it is Ubisoft properties. Dumbo. So, Occupy, so I think this is the King of the Hill variant. If you, for any newer people to this, at least from what I've seen in, like, some of the pre-release footage and whatever, you can see it's, like, there's three different, I guess, character skins for everybody, but it's really just character skin for your faction, and then you choose one of two abilities. So it isn't too bad when it comes to complexity or understanding. And also, the big thing, too, is that, frag grenades are, like, once per life use, almost. Your ability is, like, a 30 set every 30 seconds. It's not, like, it's not a low cooldown. So, it's not as oppressive as you think it is. Guns will still dominate a pretty good amount. Yeah, I tried things out a good little bit. Otherwise, like, off-stream, just to make sure the game was running all right. Ooh, shit. Right, there definitely is a higher TTK than you'd maybe expect from, like, Call of Duty or so, and especially with the presence of support classes like me being a medic in. As you've seen, I just kind of tanked a lot of damage just standing in my own little deplorable healing field right there. That's pretty annoying. People would have to deal with that in that case, don't you think? It's not a nerd. Condition. Just toss this mountain hit somebody? Eventually. The situation has changed. The capture zone is moving. Ooh. Yeah, I just hit that all point blank. You know what? I will be grateful that I'm still alive. But the big thing I saw, like, from the footage and from, like, my first test game is, like, you're seeing, like, at least for the casual playlist, it's probably going to be different without a doubt for ranked. It's a little less than a second to get back into the game, it feels like. So I'm, like, yeah, I'm dead. Once in respawn, I just hit the button, I'm ready back. You can change, of course, your loadout or any other shooter. You can change immediately the faction that you're playing as. If you feel like you need a new ability and all that such. It's pretty fast and seamless. All things considered on that end, which is pretty darn nice. And also, like, I feel like one big thing that's a huge selling point for me, I say as the game immediately lodged right then and there, is this is just like the factory default settings that I've loaded in with. For me, who has a more than suboptimal computer, the fact that I'm able to play this without any big lingering problems or like having to change my settings wildly to be able to even, you know, run the game fine enough. That's a very high selling point. Yeah, nice job, nerd! Guess what? The healing field does too much! He really tried to do that to me. Sorry, brother. This healing field actually does way too much. Oh, go ahead, shotgun me! I'll be honest, there is no reason for me to be getting away with as much as I am. Through the mine! Alright, I actually have to reload, like, badly right now. Securing the zone! The situation has changed. The capture zone is moving. Enemies on the zone!
Ah!
But you see how, it does take a good little while to actually get somebody worn down and, you know, finally killed. So, like, that's the drone strike that I was talking about earlier. That's a nice use. So, like, I feel like for me, I usually prefer SMGs in most games, but on the other hand here, I did enjoy the LMG, actually, funny enough. in my test game, just because, like, being able to spam pre-fire people and actually teach them how old, old school, actual old cop tactics of just pre-firing, holding my angles and everything like that, actually still holds up, because I have not played a COD since, I have not played, a legitimate COD since, I'm not even kidding when I say, probably, Black Ops 2? Well, considered, at least, to its completion. I played a little bit of Advanced Warfare, but that's already when the system was, my Xbox 360 was already, nearing the end of its lifespan. I'm also forgetting you can slide a little bit, as you're seeing the enemies do to me right there. Here, there's some healing, boy. Yeah, you're going nowhere! You wanna come this way? You're going nowhere, chief! Ah. Yeah, this game's been flowing pretty well. I wouldn't say it's anything too special in terms of movement or anything, but it's not immediate outstanding movement or the gears changing everything on a dime. But is it just solid? Oh, definitely is my impressions out of everything. It's just a solid boat game. I tried wallbanging that guy and it did not work. I hear footsteps. The footsteps are behind me! Darn it. I tried. Yeah, just overall, impressions on this, I'm not, it doesn't, even though, we do have bosses and everything like that or so, I don't ever really feel like yet. Or rather, from what I've saw in the game part or so, it's not one class isn't necessarily dominating, at least in the casual playlist. And of course, there's going to be a little bit more that you'll want to play towards when you're playing on your ranked playlist and all. Ghost Recon guys. To be able to give you, defense on the point and everything like that or so, for instance. I tried. But, it's just, at least for a casual, for me, who just wants to shoot the shit, casually have fun with the game. Yeah, no, this is fine. I can't see shit. Alright, so I'm using my class skill, or my class Ultra, as it's called, which gives everybody in a radius near me double health. Because we are very far behind, and we cannot let that be happening. You're seeing, I only got my Ultra, so far into the game here now. I don't think I'm doing bad. Never mind, I'm actually topping the entire damn game. So, the fact is, you can see, it's gonna take a while to be able to get, your abilities and everything like that that you'd want anyway. So, I don't think classes are gonna be that oppressive necessarily in this game. Or rather, the class abilities are gonna be that oppressive in this game. I thought I was in my healing field. I mean, I got 10 points out of the healing for it, so I guess so. Because even with me, sitting in that healing zone, for instance, I still got one tap by the shotgun, for instance, right there. I still straight up died. And I'm just, if you're landing your shots, you're gonna get the kills enough. I don't think there's necessarily any big problems with how anything feels yet, but I'd have to keep playing around. At least for me, I've just been having fun holding down fire, holding down these angles, and seeing a bunch of Call of Duty kids try to do sit hops and jumps on me, and then get so always surprised. Yeah, nice strafe jump, dude. Too bad I can just keep holding down the fire button on your ass. There's one more here. I know that. Alright, man's still here. Oh, man's not here anymore. Hey, thank you, teammate. stuff. Definitely gonna have to play with the other factions around and just see, you know, how well they perform. But at least on my side of things, I've just been enjoying, you know, I love playing supports in any game or so, and being able to be to have on-demand healing for the boys is really nice. Really darn nice.
Capture zone contested. Capturing. Zone is moving.
Yeah, you're seeing how far that flamethrower is going, dude. Like, the flamethrower in this game feels real nice and real scary. I'm gonna go around them, though. That bouncing buddy behind. You know, maybe if I put my healing station behind, I would have been able to keep myself in there. Because if I got 1, 2, that could have converted to 3, and that could have been all the kills we honestly needed. Oh, I'm burning to death.
You're about to lose this one.
So we can't get them off the zone, then we are just going to straight up lose here. See ya. Good. I can't see. I'm just going to keep firing and hoping that I'm hitting something. I got 2, baby! I got 2! I did my job! Alright, alright. Well, I mean, high score, still first enough. That still felt pretty good. Hold on, I'm just gonna respond to a DM. Yeah, that's pretty good for me getting back into what I'd say is a traditional shooter now, don't you think? That doesn't look like winning. I did good for my team side. It's just casual. It's not like it's actually ranked. Just a mobile one on battle pit on the battle pass then. A little bit more better ADS and red dot on that LMG. A 20 kills with the sniper rifle though for experience. So I might as well. Let's try out a different faction then. Escort. Ooh, whoa. Time to try those things out then. I'm square. And hopefully things are running fine enough on stream too, because once again, it's seamless on my end. I haven't touched any single setting at all. Oh, well, might as well try.
Joining the attack.
So, sonic waves of enemies or become invisible. I mean, if I'm gonna be sniping, I might as well try to go invisible then, right?
Escort. Anyone who gets between you and that delivery zone is a target.
That's a pretty good team spread, I suppose. But as you can kind of see here, at his face, we have a little bit of a setup phase. So we are, of course, going to be the attackers, and the enemies get to actually go out and do whatever. This was, I think, the main mode that was showcased otherwise. In the old beta footage and everything. Now let's see if it's right, if it's a TF2 to where we can actually have spawn killing.
Advance the package to the delivery zone. Expect heavy hostile resistance.
I don't know this map. Oh my goodness gracious, I was about to say, it's like, feels like everything just going down for 2 seconds there.
Target down.
Oh. As well, get what kills I can here. Ooh, what a nice shot, Cruzy. After missing your first one. Oh god, now it's kind of snapping back a little bit. And that is me on fire. Oh, is this a EMP grenade I currently have in my hands? I think it is. Missed. Oh god, yeah, the cleaners absolutely just start flooding you up. This is not the place for me to be. I need to stay with my team. Rather, I'm behind my teammates. Yeah, no, I kind of deserve that for missing my shot. But I have a challenge to get Joseph my sniper rifle. I have to be winning these shots sooner or later. Around here. But. Alright, thank you, teammate. We're not gonna deal with that today, but I know I'm getting outmatched, but I'm jumping back to things, yeah? Can we Joey that I saw? Or was that. Do they even have a Joey suit on their side? Well, they have one. But say, was that the foliage that I was getting fooled by right there? Or am I fine, you know?
We passed the checkpoint.
Alright, so you can see right there in the trophy. One of our fire guys absolutely just shredded the entire enemy team. Yeah, everybody's just pushing together. Good stuff, team. I am definitely not pulling any weight right now, it feels like. I say that as I can just, you know, do the simplest thing of watching an angle for us.
Engaging cabo.
What? Thank you. A decent shot. Sorry, I'm not really talking, because I'm just trying to actually, like, you know, get decent angles, get decent shots, all things considered here. Shit. Can I find a cool little subway angle here? I saw a foot. Beat bits? Beat bits. Oh, if I didn't have to hold my breath there. Oh, come on, Cruzy, you can do better than this! Things were stolen from me. Oh, fuck out! Other, I think it's the EMP. Well, teammate got him. Yeah, I ain't hitting shit with the sniper today, Chief. Gotta gas yourself up. Yeah, honestly, build that confidence, Trizzy. You're only second from the bottom of the leaderboard. You haven't broken 1K yet, but you'll get there. You'll get there. Yeah, where's that PMA? Where's that positive mental attitude? You can snipe. You can snipe, Cruzy. Come on. That's one. I did him in the back of his spine, but hey, that's the one. I am feed two people. That's going to be assist enough, right? Where am I going? Wait, where the heck did I spawn? Oh, new checkpoint. That's why. What? Thank you. Oh wait, that's behind. Might as well let this boy keep moving. That's a grenade! Shit. Yeah, like, I'm trying to snipe on a map that I'm playing on for the first time, so I do not know these angles. But if we're gonna get to defend, then this will be a lot better for me in that case than later. Watch out!
Active camo!
Sucker. Ah! Call of Duty moving! Get out, get out, get out! What? I won the sniper war at least. I can be proud about that. Absolutely wrecking this man. Oh, what a shot! I thought I had that one. Nice shot, dude. Nice shot. We still have 4 minutes to get to it, though. So am I sweating it much? Not really. Get out of here.
Active camo.
Okay. Oh, this is their spawn. No wonder things are so close. I can't believe we got out of that stuff free. You know, maybe I should have shot at the people at the back instead of shooting people just like holding the front line. I should have killed the back line first. Oh well, still a kill assist. Should have taken a shot. I really should have taken a shot. What a shot. Why'd I even move? There we go.
Package is losing ground, agent.
he gave me a little frowny face. What did the bottom right there? He gave me a little frowny face after me killing him. I know I'm being shot at, but I didn't want to look at that man. I want to look at the one over there. And the one moment that I look away. Darn it. All right, it's fine. It's fine.
Ultra ready for deployment.
Yeah, you want to push up on us like that? I thought not.
Heads up. I'm detecting our sonar tech in enemy hands.
No, 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 no. Teammate, you're blocking me entirely! Okay, we got him. I just had to fire wildly right there. I'll be honest. It's like he just kept getting in the way of my shot. Oh, that's more similar to those. That's real fun, ain't it? Alright, let's actually watch out of the other spawn. You had the easiest shot in the world, Cruzy, and you still missed it. What are you doing? No, no, no. Gas myself up. Gas myself up. All right. Oh, okay. So that's how you look during the ultimate. Like, straight up, you actually just become Sam Fisher. Yeah, holy crap. What a powerful ult that is. I tried just sitting still to try to line up a shot. No, that's, like, every time I got revealed by that, I was like, how good is it? No, that's the first time I'm seeing it. Holy crap, that's a real good ult, dude.
Can anyone provide first aid?
Darn it. Really tried. That's right, I need to get the sniper in the back first, but I missed everything, dude. It's not working well. Somebody. Oh, that's us. That's
not up
on, but it's whatever. But this is just so choke pointed for us.
I think you got the drop on them.
Barrier deployed.
Checkers. Get on the point. That's a flamethrower. I missed point blank. Oh, that's so annoying. That was a real, real nice hold for that guy.
Five. Three. Push that package immediately or fail.
I tried! That guy was waiting right there already, so I've got a little bit of time now before it can respawn. At least the boys are moving up. I don't think we're getting any more past this now, it seems. Yes, that's only one round. Oh, not bad at all.
You're on defense. Stop the package.
Alright, let's say if I run that intel suit instead for the boys to help out. You always really show them where everybody is that can help, right? I'm almost there to the sniper kills. Let's drop OMG's enemy equipment with OMG. I guess I can just keep going on that end. I mean, I could also just keep sniping the rest of this match. I might as well see it through, yeah? Alright, so we are defending. I need to reorient the first half of this map again. How far can we actually get? Or how close to the enemy can we actually get to here from the opening positions, is my questions. Awfully pretty close. Things considered here. I think I'll take that conservative angle.
Hostiles must pass our progress point to win. Stop them.
Oh, simple enough. Ah, shoot! Alright, so attackers have basically instant respawn. Defenders have, you know, have to wait a little bit. You know, okay, so anything standard. Anything standard from what I expect from attack defend games. I need to try out the E, then the tactical.
Gathering intel!
I did not hit you at all now, did I? Oh, it's alright. But alright, I guess like the ping would have worked if not for the one person I was about to ping being, you know, same faction as me.
Hostiles nearing checkpoint. Clear
the
checkpoint. Not
good. Ooh! Darn it, dude. That would have been nice. Alright, let's try something else then. Let's try the shotgun.
Loadout updated.
Let's go with that. I was about to say, I want to keep trying the ping. Hey, I feel like I'm not getting as involved in the fight as I would want to be here. Is the main problem that I'm encountering.
Gathering intel.
Wait, is it a light ping? And it seems to be. Yes, it is. Darn it. So, it's not just a one ping, because I just died immediately after I used my first one. It's a multiple pings. I can just keep getting the info. Unfortunately, as soon as I decided to actually fire, that's when everything started going downhill. Kind of like my aim there. Holy crap. And also, this one humor guy just keeps coming up behind me! I would say, they are pushing that objective so fast. Now, granted, I have seen it, you know, like, it can start rewinding. I just didn't want to mind that guy at all and just hope I could run past him. But things seem to be pretty fast when it comes to, like, actually making payload progress compared to, like, Overwatch, where you'd basically have to babysit
eliminate
the target half the time.
So they can't advance the package.
Gathering intel!
They can run, but hiding might be a problem.
Get off me, dude! I only just got back to the front lines! Oh well. Oh. Maybe the shotgun's not for me. Oh, I just saw him just actually get roasted. Alright, I'm seeing the fun in this class. Well, I got an assist at the very least right there. It really does seem like just the stock standard fire class is just pretty good. Like, yeah, the cleaners, whatever the heck they're told.
Also pass another checkpoint.
I I don't have as much movement as I think I would, though, with, I guess I could slide. I'm not really using that too much. I'm pretty rigid with how I, myself, usually play shooters, so I don't think it's coming to my benefit on this end. Now, this could be when I just go back to the sniper and I just say, screw it all. No one dodged me. Dodged me. I just backed out a little bit more. Alright, you know what? I'm not having as much luck. Let's go back to the sniper and see how well that does for me. Does or does not for me.
Heads up. I'm detecting our sonar tech in enemy hands.
Dude, if I didn't miss my shots. Oh, that could say that for anything. If you didn't miss your shots, then it could be like we'd be winning, for instance. Oh my goodness, the actual buddy hopping! Yeah, no, it's definitely not. My sniping is definitely not my forte in this end. Well, I can probably go back to using an OMG next time. Because that's like the only way I'm really gonna keep up with this. Tried it out though. Feels satisfying enough, I'd suppose, but I'm also just not in tune with how I think I feel for my ability to move. The fact that I still made top half of our team despite all of that, though, really surprises me, though. Who would win Uniform Soldier versus Radio Outback Woman? You do know that the healer class comes from Far Cry when they are literally island rebels from a dictatorship, more often than not. So they don't have military uniforms for a reason. Oh well, oh well. That's dailies done. Base challenges. I could keep going with OMGs in that case, so I should probably customize a little bit more. Get a new barrel that's less MS, but more ADS speed, why not? For the M2 that I was using before. Got most of the secondaries too. M19. It's a Deagle as well. I might like the Deagle just for the fact of having a lot of stopping power with it. Otherwise, I'd be looking at the revolver just for, you know, as soon as kills as I can get. Otherwise, I'm working towards the challenge. I want to unlock probably the EMP grenades is what I'm thinking about for my own side of things. The thing is, if it said challenges, how would I get to viewing them better? Well, I'll see in time. Excuse me, I had to... He's right there, but at least for now, I'll just see how things go. So let's try the cleaners this time, is what I'm thinking. I want to see that Incen. I'll probably... Well, I could take either of them right there, I'll be honest with you. Arena Domination. This was the one that I remember seeing during Ludwig's World's Greatest Gamer competition. This map here. Because they were playing basically what was the equivalent of, like, Kill Confirmed. This is Domination here, so we'll see how things go. It seems to be a pretty close quarters map, all things considered. Okay, this is awkward. I probably will cut this out of the YouTube bot then, I'd suppose, for the content. Maybe I should actually have my music going on in the background, too. Oh, I've saved me with... Oh, I've lo-fi, like always. It's not queuing up. I need to pull it up. Oh, wow, it loads immediately there. Alright. Let's do the incense and let's go with the custom. Isn't my holo file loading up? YouTube assets, stream stuff, music.
Domination. We're going to war over the ABC.
There is my lo-fi.
Three, two, one.
Hey, save that for
the zones. Dominate them. Friendlies moving on zone C.
I will also say, like, a nice thing that I do like out of touch of this game is that with every, you know, every faction has their own announcer and everything with it too, which is really cute. I like that.
Scumbags on zone C. Burn them out.
Yeah, nice try, brother. Unfortunately, I'm playing tweeners, so I can literally just out spam you, and you will actually tit down so fast. Yeah, sorry, Chief. You aren't getting that much further now, are you? All right, now I just need to reload. I'm just looking at the mini map because. Unless they're playing the Splinter Cell faction, then I should have a pretty good beat on where most enemies are going to be at all times, just about. Oh, I almost had him too. Hello. Nah, not happening. Yeah, no, this is just a very small claustrophobic map. Am I complaining? Not necessarily.
Our crew holds all the zone. Let's keep it that way. Trespassers on zone A.
Oh, I couldn't jump that way. That's fine. Okay, am I answering their spawn? Because this is ridiculous. I'm just actually getting to run on them. Hold up. Got the little pins here that they are at the bottom. They're at least close enough to it. Okay, maybe the deagle wasn't the choice there. I should have just held on to my main weapon. I want to run faster with the deagle out. You run faster with your pistol out, people. Yeah, alright. Getting the kill assist on... Just on the raw merit of being able to... What's his face? On the raw merit of being able to... Burn people and then just have that ticking at all times is real nice. Hello. Need to reclaim what little we lost in the zone here. I didn't get to do much, but you are burning the three, so hopefully I'll get an assist on that end. Or that, or I'll do it myself, is what I was trying to say. Hey, Chief. Oh my goodness gracious, I didn't kill him. That's embarrassing to say the least. I'm getting cod kiddied on! I'm getting cod kiddied on! He's just dialing all over me! Yeah, screw you, sucker! Nice, nicely 60, nerd! Aw, oh, darn it. Suckers. Yeah, we just need to start getting control back one way or another here. Nice shot, dude.
Ready to go.
Okay, so it can't, the drone can't go up. Good to know for the future. Why did I swap weapon? I think I hit my scroll wheel by accident right there. It's that guy was dead to rights, but I didn't realize I had my deagle out for whatever reason. That is an actual skill issue on my end. Yeah, I'm eventually gonna win a war against you, Sutter.
Our guys are going for B. Ultra's ready.
All right, let's see what I can or can't do here. Okay, I will admit, being able to actually use my tactical while I'm still firing is pretty nice. Though, that begs the question then, can I throw a grenade while I'm doing this? No, I cannot. Alright, so it's just my tactical, just to deploy it with one hand, basically. Fair enough. Oh, we are just getting torched, dude. What the heck?
Enemies on scene.
Ah, darn it. Darn it. Nice. Nice job. I mean, well, he probably heard me. Like, he got my teammate, so he probably just heard me running up on him then. Yeah, you may have nice shots, but I can free fire you at least. Oh, I got the assist, and that's really what matters, right? Alright, what if I bring this out? Goodness gracious, this flamethrower is one of the best feeling flamethrowers I feel like I've had in a multiplayer game that isn't Helldivers. Oh, it ran out! Oops! Oops! I didn't know it was on a time limit! Uh-oh, well, that's a huge problem. Let's say if I don't get either of these kills, I'm gonna be very mad at the game. Ah, darn it. Yeah, there you go, sucker. I shouldn't have peeked while I was pulling my stuff out. Oh, nice shot. Now we're just falling behind, unfortunately. I keep just deathballing myself into the meat grinder, so why don't I just go under coins? Oh my goodness. Guys, that's way so fast I can't get around to him. Yeah, just run around the corners. Let's just do this instead. Oh, we got the zone at least. That's still worth everything here, Chief. Missed your shot. No, no, no. Yeah, let's just keep being annoying. Let's just keep going to their home zone and being the most annoying piece of crap that we can. I'm gonna get you eventually with my shots, one way or another, Chief! I can keep spamming in your direction, come on!
Activating EMP.
Oh, dude, I'm actually getting torched by some of these guys, like, legitimately. Also losing our own home point, so this cannot be allowed to pass. Run, 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 run! Help, 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 help! It's honestly, like, I'll be honest, I was just hip firing right there. Ah, yeah, no, once I just kind of, like, lost the sauce, they just kind of held B and never got us past, and I should have just gone for their home point. That's a pretty tight map, all things considered there. But I feel like I had fun enough. Yeah, no, but I was getting torched by some of their snipers, all things considered there. If I'm gonna be playing with LMGs, I might want to try the Phantoms then, because their base perk is more health, so I might want to see how that works on that end. Could have knifed them for the disrespect. I don't think I had too many opportunities there, Calvin. I'll be honest with you, Chief. Sorry, I'm not typing too much. I'm just... I'm not talking too much. I'm typing out a lot of things. I'm getting a lot of DMs back and forth. I'm trying to coordinate things together. If I do the phantoms, I can just have the increased health, and I could just go with the mad beard right there, exactly. So that ability to just refire through it, right? I don't know if it's a one way, but I'll have to see, because if it is, then I might find my better class then, past the support class from Far Cry. Because all things considered,
rolling on the target.
If it lets me, I'd just go. How do we be stupid? Alright. We got the Magnum unlocked now, so we can see how well it works. But otherwise, we'll just roll with this.
Domination. This mission plays to our strengths.
God. Joe's Recon Future Soldier was such a huge hit in my childhood. I spent so many days on that game, on the online game mode back then. There.
Deploying
team out. Capturing zone A.
Flash out.
So someone really fell off the map here, so that's something to note. Yeah, probably because they did that. Just be conscious about it, Cruzy, and don't be an idiot. Darn it. Already dead. So the passive for the phantoms isn't too much, 120 health. That still is, you know, that definitely can and will save your life TTK wise. Somewhat so, I feel. Everyone's still trying to find the way to B. I'm just gonna switch it to home point, is how I'm feeling. Try that, or honestly, I'm gonna have to duck down with how I'm burning. Gotta have, like, essential place to defend and attack from, but honestly, with B being down here. Okay, never mind. Can I put down the mesh barrier? It would not let me put down the mesh barrier. The one time when there's an immediate force of enemies and I'm like, please put it down, it won't let me. Gosh darn it.
We're assaulting zone C. Zone A,
I know.
Barrier up.
Situation report. Enemies
control all zones. Shoot it down.
Deal with them.
I say shoot it down, but I legitimately just shoot it down on the ground. And only last for so on too is a big note as well. Alrighty. Gosh darn it, they're already taking B. Nice COD kitty movement, sucker. Aw, oh, darn it. Alright, go ahead. I'm saying it, but it still is moving in a way, but I just want to be as boomer as I can, because I have not played, you know, New Age Call of Duties that much, and I would gladly keep holding on to that for myself. Ah, the guy just literally dropped down on the ground, and I blew his back out. Why did I jitter, and I was trying to readjust. Not realizing that I hit the end of my freaking mouse pad, dude! Oops. I do it, we're fine. Okay, sneak up on the guy sniping. I'll take care of him. There's three of them. There is none of them. I got three kills on that end. Hey, I'm not gonna complain about that.
Captain's on contested.
Sorry to interrupt your sniper duel, boys, but I'ma just say not dealing with any of that crap. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, okay, I'm easily seeing how B is so contentious. Cause everybody just keeps dropping down from up top onto it, dude. That's actually so hilarious with how this is working out. Alright, let's take this time that I'm retreating to just reload, and then we'll restart our aggression anew here. back out! It was a very bad place for me to be, I'm gonna be honest. There was no excuse for me to die there. I just stood still and as I took the grenade. Frag out! I was about to say, it's like, what? I'll just keep laying down fire and just seeing who bites. And while they bit pretty well, I'm not going to lie. Boys got it. Boys got it. Somebody did tag the zone here for like half a second, though.
Hostiles on A. Kick them off.
That's a world's worst frag grenade. Asked to leave the function.
Enemy echelon is tracking with sonar goggles.
They are tracking me, huh? Oh, that's to be you, question marks?
Zone B is compromised. Team securing zone A.
I mean, I guess the only way he could legitimately run up on me in this case then would be behind. Nope, he is stealth suit. And I am a horrible shot. I can't believe he got away with that. I saw him run up to me and I was predicting it pretty well, but he just still got to run up on me. I hate everything here. I hate everything. Yeah, no, dude, just that's not gonna get old. Just people jumping in and dropping down. And let's just go all the way behind since spawn's flipped. Make things easy for myself.
Ultra, good to go.
Well, now I have my little barrier dome. That was a nice turn. Cruzy, all things considered there. There's no reason for me, honestly, to keep holding my face forward at that point, don't you think? Because I already, because at that point, like, you know, I already killed everybody in front of me. Yeah, can't fight me through my shield now, can you, sucker? You set off the world, you absolute buffoon! No!
Securing B.
Oh, hello. Who's here?
Hostiles hold all the zone.
Oh.
Strike hard.
Oh, hello. But they ain't here for long.
Zone secured.
Hey, Chief. There's two of you here, I know that. I was about to say, can I land a shot on this man? Please, thank you. Wait a second. Who was that pushing?
This is almost over, and we're crushing it.
I was about to say, get the kill before he can get another shot on me. Oh yeah, baby. Being able to just free fire behind my mesh shield is absolutely the best thing. You know what, dude? I really should not have gotten away with so much of that, all things considered, Chief, but that is hilarious. The fact that I got to just run around so much without a regret in the world. Put up the scoreboard actually. I was tabbed out, so I was ready. Like, all right, need to go back to answering DMs. No, this has been fun enough. Fun enough, all things considered. Let me check my upload schedule because I know I'm trying to get things settled out for MomoCon. That's 1, 2, 3. I do two more games of this, and then maybe some, and then maybe some. What am I trying to say here? Grab it and steal. Then I think that would be good. So here, we did its defiance. So let's grab it and steal on my Google spreadsheet. I have one its defiant game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 potentially. Then I could do rabbit and steal. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 runs of rabbit and steal. And I could go on from there. Yeah, that sounds good to me for a potential stream plan. Alright, we're escorting Midway. Stop the package. I'll be honest, being able to just take a little bit more was fun. I do want to see though. Go to tactical shield quits, melee button for super bash, or just block the fire. Nah, I want to try out more with the barrier stuff. I was having a lot of fun with it. Did I unlock anything new though? Front grail for more ADS and movement speed. Why not?
Escort. Your mission is to foil and frustrate the enemy.
Why not, right? Alright, another new map I've got to learn. We're defending first, so at least I get to run through it. Oh wait, no, I've seen this in the trailers a little bit here, haven't I? Haven't I? Kinda feels like it, but these are gonna be their doors, right? Yes? No? Almost? I can't tell, I'll be honest with you, and I'm kind of scared, so I'm just gonna back up instead.
Prevent hostiles from escorting the package to the delivery zone.
Okay, yeah. It is definitely their spawn over there. Oh, in that case then. Free fire. 1, 2. Grenade out! Grenade out! Alright, yeah, boys are starting to bleed out. What if I can sneak back into position here? I want to get a new weapon because I don't want to load my SMG, but I just kind of ran around doing nothing. I should have reloaded it at that point. I'm actually panicking so badly.
Nothing clings like burning.
Hello. Man has a riot shield. Too bad I can't protect him from all sides. Alright, just keep spamming, securing the angles for us. Chief, now I've gotten any damage on you, but I was able to assist a little bit, and that's one. One at least. Now we just fall back, and we'll just keep playing the same angle for 30 more seconds.
The package is heading in the right direction. Backwards.
This is a pretty long point, all things here. I'm not getting any action though, nobody's coming this way, instead they're all just coming around. I need to adjust for that then. I was about to say, I don't trust myself, I'm gonna go bad, but you know, I'm already running out in the open. There's nothing more for me to really do there at that point. Should have just ran behind cover and just stayed where I wanted to be. Hey Chief, wanna try us? Yeah, I thought not. Hey, where are you going, Chief? have a nade. No, go on, go on. Take the nade. That's a nade! It's also a man spastically jumping around. Oh, no, you don't. Come here. Here we go. I might have missed a lot of shots, but it's all right. I still got him at the end of the day, boys. That's really what matters. All right, I'm just watching the mini-map right now, just trying to see where boys might be. They're dead.
Backwards.
By trying to watch where my teammates are and accounting for the angles where we are not being covered at the moment. That's me just, you know, being aggressive and not cover, but it's fine. I'm still doing pretty good, all things considered. And I got the guy who I killed to leave the match, as by that kill feed right there. That's pretty funny. Too mad, too bad, so sad. Aww. Yeah, I was able to like whip around on me too fast. Oh good though. Oh good. And I have the dome, which I haven't had a good chance to use yet.
Barrier deployed.
The package is heading in the right direction.
Yeah, no, well, we just kind of watch whichever angle you wanted to come by, Chief. Not much. Not much for you there. Oh, I was about to say I need to back out of this grenade, but I wasn't able to. No, no, no. Maybe if I put the dome down. I need to check the faction details when I respawn. I know it's a dome. I really don't know what more I can do dome-wise.
Round ending soon. Ultra ready for deployment.
Bubbles up.
Alright. Yeah, just move it up for our boys here. Alright, so it legitimately just a damage blocking dome for my teammates to shoot through. Fine and fair enough. They literally all pushed on the others. I thought we had them locked out, but they all just came from the other side, dude. What the heck? Oh, it's fine. All right, that's a very, very good round one.
Mission update. You're on attack. Move that package forward.
Yeah, if I check it exactly. 1 point electro scatter dead for close quarters combat. So I can actually still shoot. I wasn't sure if that was like the dome projector that I had or not. All right. Good to know for the future. Well, let me try that blitz shield then. I do want to see how well that works. I also got a rear grip now. More control! Why not? I've really been enjoying the SMG. Yeah, no, that's pretty steady, all things considered here, Chief. Would I be able to change and spawn? Yes, I would be able to. I want to try that shield back. From the enemy. See how much fun I can have sprinting at people. Cause that shield protects you pretty well, all things considered. I'm scared just looking at it as guys running up on me. Hello? You cannot do that, dude. You cannot try to spawn kill on that end. That guy has the what's his face? Has the watchdog's faction. Also, that was a really good drone. He had the electronic head grab, but I was able to shoot it off my boy.
Going in.
Oh, there. How do I bash? I don't know the melee button to this game. It's fine! It's fine! It's fine! Hold on, Where's settings? What's melee? V. Alright, good to know. Alright, we go again. Hey, Chief! Oh. Oh, that's way too much. Okay, I saw also that there was out space F1 to see. All your traits and whatever. Good to know.
That's our mission objective.
Ooh, absolutely torches, man. Alright, that's basically all of them dead, so let's push up. Oh, that's the head trap! That's the head trap! No! I threw my frag without meaning to there. Alright. Alright, we're good. We're good. Alright, we're good. Good one, satisfying. Of course, there's a payload game that doesn't go to the end. That's still pretty nice. Why push payload? Get kills, the guy says, bottom left on our team. Brother, it's casual. I'll play the objective if I want, and you can't tell me what else to do. I mean, you're queued into the welcome play, was if you want to play team deathmatch or domination or whatever it is, then play it then. Right, Chief? Right? I mean, I'm just saying. That's like a personal problem on that guy's end. But hey, if he wants to be a party pooper on that end, then that's his problem, like I said. Let's leave this lobby. That's escort. Zone control is just attack, defend, domination, gain of the hill, and then, yeah, basically like kill confirm, but you're streaking. 44 competitive rules for competitive players. I kind of just want to see how that works. All things considered here, Chief. Because I haven't played anything competitive COD. Really, since, yeah, it was Advanced Warfare, I think, when Uplink was it? The basically kind of like oddball basketball, I remember back then. That was something. Ron Yamesy in the lobby here. That's funny. Yeah, that was really, I guess, like the most that I really did back then. And even then, that was just kind of like me casually playing. I never really had a team or a clan that I really did with it more, you know? So, I'll just curiously see how things go, necessarily. Let's all just recoil control right there. Meltdown. Another map I have not been on, but it's zone control. Alright, well, let's just see how this works. I'll say, I am enjoying the map variety enough. Let's go back to my favorite, though. See how it goes. Yeah, I was about to say, it's like, I kind of want to build around team comp. And, if, hey, we got two mesh shielders. We got two mesh shielders, right? I'll be happy enough with that end. Because I feel like once it does it more competitive, then yeah, we're going to have a lot more people actually like prioritizing, you know, more defensive or more utility roles in that case then. Oh no, this is attack defend. Alright. Good to know. Yeah, this is an interesting map. So far.
Guard your capture zones from the enemy.
I don't know where I want to position necessarily here. I want to position in front of the zone a little bit more, yeah? I just don't know where I want to set up. Alright, well, boy already got one or two, or rather they're trading. Never mind, they're doing a lot better than trading. Oh shoot. As Red said, I heard the shield go up and I said, alright, I need to go back to my boy and heal him at that rate, but I'm already dead. So so chapter defend, you can unlock the points by getting a fragment of it each, it seems. Quite a fragment, like a fourth of it each. Nice. Alright, might as well put the healing station down and just see what damage I can do then. What damage I can prevent necessarily. That was bad.
They took a capture zone.
Oh good. I expected to be able to push out otherwise, but oh, this is not going exactly how we want it to. So, you know, starting wise, not necessarily going how we want it to. Yikes! Nice angle. Still running this map, so I need to just figure out, you know, where actually all the points are. Because we are just constantly getting wiped on the feed right now, it seems. Pretty badly, I'm not going to lie.
Condition critical.
I'm sure I don't get chased.
Okay,
yeah, nice wall. Fair enough.
Now you take some. Keep the enemy from moving on your zones.
It was a sim playing it smart. But yeah, like, we're getting just absolutely bought out of everything here. We're just not winning any wars either. Just not helping our case.
The enemy has unlocked the second set of capture zones.
If you hit a shot, it would be great. It's fine. It's not fine. I'm dead. I'm like 1-8, it feels like. No, I'm 3-5. One of my teammates has not gotten a single kill. So that's a big problem, just all things considered for our end. Grenades, I think. Ooh, I was about to say, this is a devil's angle, potentially. Yeah, I just honestly have to keep firing, keep holding right there. Ah, I was a better shot. All good, though, all good.
Capture zone contested.
Ah, boy, got 2 kills. Congrats, dude. Nice stuff, nice stuff. I can directly contest you with my healing field, at least. And then I walked out of my healing field, so that's a me problem in that case. Yeah, we're just not winning a lot of our wars, unfortunately, here. That's at least one, and I'll just keep spamming for our teammates' sake.
Our enemy's taking another zone.
This is the worst time to have my grenade out, right? Yeah, no, they're just, you know, they are just absolutely dumpstering us on straight fights. I don't think I can point ground in time now, can I? Fortunately not. Let me just play like a snake for 2 seconds here. That's their spawn. I want to get behind them. Get a potential flank of a lifetime. That's one. But I just gotta start firing into the barrier at this point here, because nobody else didn't get to destroy it, right? And I gotta do that for our team. I don't think we're getting too much more here, feels like. That's two at least. Oh, nice follow-up, dude. Yeah, we're just dumpstered still. Somewhere. Yeah, there he is. Alright, fair enough. Yeah, they just come in so fast. All things considered. So 5:30? I don't think I'm gonna have a good time with this, but we'll just have to see how things go, yeah?
Backing you up.
Let me try this. I don't think I was getting as much out of what's his face. I don't think I was getting as much out of my healing. We just couldn't get a good defense stitched together. Whereas we need to push out a little bit more, I feel. Let's just see how things go, you know. Gotta do your best on that end. Can I actually go up here is a question? Kind of, but can I actually go out?
Our crew needs to take all the zones.
Yes, I can.
And faster than the other teams.
Yo! We're trying to really play forward, huh? I'm not gonna let two kills gift in the mouth. It should be three. I got one. I need to back up for my own sake in that nade. Oh, I should have checked the mini map. My teammate got him. Yeah, it seems pretty impressive once you get walked out of. Once you get walked out of your area. These grenades are being stupid. Ah, suckers! Ah, suckers! 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 That's still two of you. I did my job enough, huh? Huh? I'll be happy with that end. Just hey, what? That's positively trading up one way or another for the boys. Oh, this sucks. Follow me. I dare you. All right, you know, they came from every angle that I didn't throw my grenade at, huh? Unfortunately, our offense has been stopped multiple times here. I don't even think we're going to get to a point where we can push out. So close.
To the bad guys.
Yeah, though, just a little bit of extra health that the Phantoms have is really paying off for them. I can push you off the point sooner or later, Chief. Good stuff, teammate. But that's one at least for us, yeah? Toss that nade. Really good nade from me. Try not to stack up on my teammate. Spam them out for the meantime. Yeah, you can shoot at me, but you don't see my teammate, and that's all I need to do for my job. I'm doing my role and baiting for my team. I'd say I need to kill the guy in front so I can allow my team to push up safer, hopefully. But he got me. But hey, what teammates did actually get the trade at least. Okay. Ah, he gave me accommodations. You know what? Fair enough. Honestly, I'm just gonna keep this angle. I keep firing at this angle, I mean. Ron Jamesy is doing the work right here. Alright, go ahead, put that down. The drone, I mean. We can buy time for me to reload. Just Synthesoid, so I can spam as much as I'd want here. I really not care.
Can anyone provide first aid?
All drones ready to go.
I died, did drop down here. What is going on? No! I should have had that kill! I should have had it! It was all mine! All mine! That should have been nice and easy. Okay, now there's a man here. I can't believe he still got- I mean, my gun was still sticking out because I was still holding that angle, so fair enough. Oof. Well, I had to try something at least, you know. Because we got 19 seconds. I don't think we're going to capture it. And I had my ultra. I hadn't used anything yet, so we might as well. Ooh, nice shot.
5, 4, 3.
Alright, fair enough. But yeah, like, our start was so bad. I did the best that I could right there, but can't, you know, can't win them all. Although, I do see the appeal in that. But I don't think I'm going to be too interested in ranked, because I want to have more people in my games. And yeah, it's a controlled 4v4 environment, but I want to just, you know, casually shoot the shit with 6 people. Just have fun on that end. But that's just me. Yeah, no, I tried my best. Like, when your score is doubling 2 of your teammates just almost about, and then the next best, the person who's above you is basically you and that teammate's score combined. We tried our best, and we were pushing out, but, you know, we just didn't get to snowball as much as they did. Let's play one more. Let's just do domination and just chill out on that end. I do want to see, like, out of the other guns. Ooh, RPK. Hello. Oh, lady lock. I'd want to try you comparatively to the other OMG. The M2, so let's see. Compared to that, RPK has less ammo but more firepower. I do like the amount of rounds I have, though. I might not chill with that. I do want to just try a standard. I wasn't much trying a standard assault rifle, but the RPK might treat me well enough on that end, though. So we'll see how things go. Yeah, we'll see. Showtime from the Division. Okay, I like this setting. This is cool. Dude, I gotta say, it's like the map so far. I don't know about like the layout and design, because I can't compare it to modern day COD, but at least for like impressing me with just like, you know, at least me being able to learn them or just the set pieces enough from the games, I'm happy enough with the variety. Of course, I'm having more fun with like some more of the varied ones, but yeah, no, I think this is cool and chill.
Roger, I'm in.
Yeah, I kind of want to just try a little bit more on the big boy side with the Phantoms. The only thing, like, as much as I am loving being the medic or so, the power spikes I feel between that and just always having the extra 20 health plus having a lot more mitigation, I feel like I might enjoy that playstyle a little bit more.
3, 2, 1. Secure all the capture zones. We're assaulting Zone C.
This time on this map, just gotta learn it out. Reloading. Of course, I'm just using the RPK for the first time, too, to see how things go.
We got the zone.
That's already a man.
Target eliminated.
Oh, where am I? I just burned to death. All right, that's fine. Oh.
We're moving on zone B.
I think man's moving that one now, is he? Where the heck was I getting shot at? At this point, then, I'll just hold my shield out and just say, yeah, you want to deal with me? Die, it's my words! You can't deal with this stupid ass shield now, can you? Alright, alright, alright. That was pretty funny, I'm not going to lie. I mean, it's a riot shield in any shooter. You just gotta love it. Oh, what am I doing? Just trying to go down that straight corridor like that. Absolutely worst idea of your life, Crazy. Let's say I heard footsteps. That wasn't enough time for me to respond to it. No. I mean, I can just spam down the corridor all I want, Chief. I'm not gonna mind wasting ammo. Okay, whoa. Start to run you down, though. You know, maybe a bad idea, too. I saw two dots in the mirror, and I was like, ooh, double kill. No, what am I doing? Just keep running at them. Just nobody actually died on their side. I will say, the riot shield being on such a low cooldown, too, is also a nice benefit I'm seeing to picking this gear. Sorry, Chief. No fun for you.
Enemies on B. Light them up. We got the zone.
Yeah, put the shield down. Don't mind it at all. And nobody.
Zone A under enemy assault.
And as well, just start recapturing B and just get back to it. I'll just back up on this note. Hey, Chief. No, I should've had him! I should've had him, no! Oh, the fact that it's not an insta-kill for the riot shield melee breaks my heart. I mean, granted, I just took two for like most other games too, but like, ah, oh, dude, you feel so slow. Ow.
Compromise. Enemies on B. Light
them
up.
Right now. Nice. Nice trick, Brad.
Counting.
Oh, I'm running at you. Oh, I'm running at you. Yeah, dude, just actually carrying around this bullshit shield is paying off so many dividends. You can be spazzy all you want. I can miss a bunch of my shots, and I'm not really gonna mind it at all, Chief. I'm gonna be real here with you. I've got an OMG, and I can absolutely just spam in your general direction for your entire life, and you are going to hate it. I'll say, I don't think I'm liking the RPK as much as the M2. Yes, I guess I have a much better reload time and still more than enough bullets to make things work. Oh no, just the initial feel of it. But I'm gonna give it a full match at the very least still. Darn it. What am I doing jumping out like that? It's absolutely a fool's errand if I tried that a little bit more.
Going in.
Yeah, I was about to say, there's way too many people. I can't block every angle. Just toss a nade out there prospectively. But otherwise, let's pick our sides. Got hit markers.
We're going for B.
Let's just go up and around. Hey, screw it.
Enemies taking C. Team securing zone A.
Darn it.
Zone B's compromised.
Zone B's just gonna be in a state of limbo, isn't it? Let's just literally stand here and see who comes my way. They get 20 seconds at the shield. Nobody wants to come? It's their problem then. Hey, Chief! Gonna fight me? No, not really. No fun. The one time I decide to stand on B, and nobody else decides to stand next to me on it.
Ultra, good to go.
Activating Aegis. Reload.
Yeah, you wanna try? Anybody wanna try me? Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought, Chief. Come here! Fuck. Alright, you know what? Maybe I shouldn't have just been shooting willy-nilly, but I still did my job enough, yeah? Yeah. Alright. That was fun. Yeah, no, the riot shield in just these regular games is way too fun. The very top, baby. Look at that support store and that objective store too. That's pretty nice. Pretty nice, all things considered. Heck yeah, Chief. Alright. I think I want to try being an SMG Andy for just a little bit here, though. I want to see how well I can still do it comparatively to my old COD days. So I'll do like one more and then I'll call it there, probs. That or I could also play some Rabbit and Steel after too, because I was thinking about that. Decisions. 11, I could. I mean, yeah, no, I want to try a little bit at the very least. I'll try S1s. I want to like abuse low profile and see what I can get out of it. That and the, like, that ultimate or ultra ability, I guess, seems absurdly stupidly good, dude. So, yeah, perfect wall hats, and then yeah, it's just 7 shots with Sam's pistol, with the fact that it's an insta kill and all of that. That's ridiculous, dude. Like on the higher end, that is ridiculous. I'm gonna want to try to unlock the new things going on, which like. Thing that that makes me mad is, right, it says unlock via challenge for the later things here. What does that mean? Like, I don't know what the challenge is for that stuff. Like, I guess, like, if I want to, like, use the regular default loader at that point, then I could, but it goes bad otherwise. I'm just running in with nothing. I mean, I guess I'm gonna have to keep using a few of my other pieces of equipment to... I'm sorry, yeah, I'm gonna have to naturally progress, but, I didn't see an obvious challenge menu to open up to see, okay, you just have to get 10 frag kills, you know, get 10 kills with the next SMG. I just like to know that at least, game. Yeah, let's try it. I like intel, of course, more than anything. You see right there we go. We finally got something more. So I'm just saying I got enough frag kills in that case. But all right, we'll just unlock on the way and just see how it goes.
Domination. This op's a bit raucous for the Echelon playbook, but I'm sure you'll manage.
Absolutely just 3 and 3 each, huh?
3, 2, 1. Secure those capture zones, Agent.
Alright.
Team capturing zone C.
Let's just see how my old school SMG days go.
Capture zone secured.
I mean, I say that, back when I used to play COD, it was actually, I loved me and my baby girl, Jolil. more than anything. That's, you know, that's a soul drive for it. I trended a lot better towards SMGs, I suppose. That comes to. And I'm just going to casually take their point, I think. Zone A. Enemy neutralized. Darn it. Money. But I got two with the bouncing Betty, setters! Setters! Hey, I killed like three of them, boys. Why can't we capture B yet? Any progress on that? Please? Anybody? Thank you. Put the Betty down. Try and get the capture points, and then I'm scooting.
Hostiles on the scope in zone B. Tango's lighting up the scope. Really coming out of the woodwork.
Thank you, pre-firing. Firing's great, as always. You know, maybe I shouldn't be using a revolver like this, huh? I should just be using a regular pistol at that rate. Oh god, dude, that feels bad to just lose at 1v1. Even though I had the drop and everything just because I'm bad at aiming and everything in between. There we go. That's at least decent. There's one more boy here, though. Let's see, really ran downstairs. Ooh! Well, that's too much. You know, let's just keep going around, finding around, and seeing what we can wreak havoc on, yeah?
I'm detecting hostiles on zone C.
That's one at least. I don't want to deal with up there. They are capturing C2, which is not the best.
Friendlies capturing zone A. Hostiles on the scope in zone B.
I'd say, yeah, you're running into my Betty, so that's totally fine by me.
Friendlies going for zone B.
We're having a fun time over here, are we? Let's see if we can or can't enter through here. Ooh, nice shot, Chief. Darn it. I should have just played around cover and let him waste his bullets and then re-engage. Would have been a much better engagement on my end, but it's all good.
Scanning for hostiles.
Let's see what we ping here.
Rough off, but
that's not the best. Alright. I want to try to feed into B because I was like, I didn't see anybody necessarily in the pains, but that's because I wasn't looking in the right direction. Yeah. Alright, just keep flanking around and just being a nuisance, Cruzy. Like we said, the old game plan. Dude, why am I losing so many frames? Like, you saw that, right, Chief? You saw that. Twitch and YouTube viewers, I lost so many frames there for whatever reason. I'm like, yeah, I'm tearing a lot. You can kind of see. I wouldn't have lost at 1v1 if I wasn't tearing.
Gathering intel.
Friendlies capturing zone A.
Maybe I shouldn't be giving away my position to anybody who should come my way.
He's going for B. Capture zone.
Oh no, Chief. I mean, I did capture it at least, but oh no.
Oh well.
I pressed the melee button. Okay, yeah, no, that's Defiance actually kind of breaking out on me right here. Oh, it's all good.
Gathering intel.
What do not spot? Get out of here. Oh! I chose the worst time to reload when the man just ran up to me and just said die. Oh well, it's fine though. Good kills. Put that Betty there and disengage. Get our health back, and then let's see what kind
you're
of flank and our camp too.
We're taking A.
Unfortunately, capturing C, so what can I do here?
Friendly's on B.
But spawns don't flip on me. I hope that spawns.
Do not flip.
Whatever. Like, I'm just trying to cause disruption. Because it's a close enough game. It's just B back and forth, of course. But the fact is, we need to be holding this. We need to be holding this shit. And anytime I can capture this point, C, means that it's time that they are not looking at B, potentially. Shit. Oh, shit. There's just too many of them! They're coming right for us! Alright, just scan for the boys. No, dude, I suck so much, yeah. All right, SMG life very much so is not for me here. I'm really trying to make things work, but I am not enough of a crat shot. I can spam a little bit, but it's not getting me as much on the result stab. Change me for a standard M4, please. Should have been a chill. And let's say Crow's still stalking around here, and yes, he certainly is. So I shouldn't be sprinting with reckless abandon, but I still did.
Don't compromise. Allies on B.
Okay, yeah, what? You can kill me once, you can kill me twice, you are not killing me three times at the very least. I'm stopping that right here and now. Dude, I just suck. Like, he literally just slightly jumped and absolutely evaded every single shot of mine. I don't think it's the enemies that are just good. I think it's also just me that's bad. We are losing B again, dude.
Rogue Echelon agent activated sonar goggles. Enemies on B.
I'm just going around at this rate. I'm not dealing with this. How did I, like, I'm more pissed by the fact that none of the shots on the hip fire hit you there. Like, seriously? Really? No shots? Oh my god. I just want to be able to use my sonar gargles, dude. I just couldn't. Oh my goodness. Oh well. I think I'll probably just call it there for tonight. Not too high on energy. I was thinking about doing Rabbit and Steel, but I don't want to also eat. So I'm just not going to take it too much. I'm not going to really stay on too much. Wherever you are, wherever you may be, whether on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, or more, it's been your wonderful and major tree ship servant, Sarku's Proxy. Evan always at your service. Thank you all for coming on by, and have yourself a good night now. Thank you for seeing me with my first time at Bet's Defiant, and what would be my last stream, because I'm tired. But I'll see you all after my MomoCon weekend.